Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to create a feedback form. First, you need to download elegant feedback form flat responsive widget template, then unzip and copy to the MVC demo project. You need to create a feedback class with the corresponding fields in your template. You can create an answer class to store your answers. You can create a feedback view model class to transfer data between view and controller. You need to add a feedback property to application DB context class, then run add migration command to create the feedback table. We will create a feedback controller, then add a create action to the feedback controller. You need to create actions with HTTP get and HTTP post to create method. Right-click on action, then add view to create action. Copy your template to create view. Then change path of CSS and JavaScript and create view. You can create a common class to initialize your answers. Thank you. Now, we will add code to the create view allows you to get and post data. We will use the select property to get answer ID selected from radio. You need to create an instance to application DB context, then add code to save feedback data to your database. You should create an index view by right-click on index action, then add view to the index action. To play the demo, you should create an action link to index method of the feedback controller. Thank you for watching this video.